Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol ATNX. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So this here may look like several days worth of time. It's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like to do this time frame. It does a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price. And in this situation, makes mapping out a very logical question quite straightforward. That question revolves around the fact that today the price made a very nice bounce. I mean, when you consider that during the first 30 minutes, the price was all the way down here below 13, and all of a sudden the price is back up here above 15, any rational person would say, yeah, the price has certainly made a very nice move. But that does lead into the rational question now of, but is there any sort of true power behind this price movement? Is there any sort of genuine strength, or is this just some sort of knee-jerk reaction, dead cat bounce type move? I have no idea, but like I said, by using charts, we can make mapping out that question very straightforward. And in my mind, it all revolves around a single area, and that area is down here at $14. Why is 14 important? Well, hopefully we can all agree on the logic that price movements with genuine power, with true strength, the price is gonna progress forward. The price is not gonna go back to where it was. So with that in mind, think about 14. If the price were to go down to 14 and then just continue on down through there, from a very literal perspective, what would that be doing to the price? That would literally be putting the price right back inside of that range of the chart where it was when it was flirting with those lows. And again, going back, not a sign of true strength. Whereas let's say the price still did go down here, so it went down. However, in this situation, behaved like that and then started to work its way back upwards. What would you have now? Well, you'd have a set of lows right here. You'd have those lows down there. If you envision each of those as stair steps, well, hey, now you have stair steps progressing in the upwards direction. And again, that's the name of the game. That's what a truly strong move is going to do over time. It's going to make progress forward. And again, in this situation, quote unquote, progress being defined as $14. What about levels of resistance going forward? Main level going into Thursday going to be right up there at just shy of 16, but we'll just call it 16. I mean, if you go through the history of things, you can see wasn't rejected just once, but actually on three separate occasions, price tried to get up there and could never quite push through it. So that'll definitely be that key break point going forward. If the price can get up through there, then the next key overarching level of resistance to keep an eye on will be that purple line there, the 50 period moving average. Overall though, anyway, look at it, very nice bounce today. Not just a question of can the bulls build upon this momentum going forward? We will see. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.